Hello Midzy, welcome back to another YouTube reaction video. This is Unbeaten Reacts. Welcome back to my channel. I'm the channel host, you can call me Namu, welcome here. And today I'm reacting to y'all. Technically I'm reacting to Midzy, but not the fandom name Midzy. It's actually, ITZY released a new song called Midzy. They also released a lyric video Midzy. And this is interesting because, I mean, it is pretty common that a lot of groups, especially girl groups, I don't know, maybe even boy groups, I'm not sure, I haven't listened to any boy group fan songs or songs which are dedicated to their fans, but I mean, G-Idle have their I'm the Trend, which is sort of like a fan song. Older like girl groups like Twice, and I think even Red Velvet have fan songs in their B-sides and stuff. And similarly, ITZY have also released what seems like a fan song. I'm not really sure if it's a fan song, but seeing that Midzy is their fandom name, I'm assuming blindly that it's gonna be like a fan song for the Midzy. And I'm super excited because I've been a Midzy since ITZY era, something like that. Wannabe is still my favorite song. It was amazing. Not Shy was also amazing. But I really, really enjoy a lot of their songs, a lot of their B-sides as well. ID is probably my favorite ITZY song ever. ID, I think Surf is another song which is really, really good. And I intend to follow their music. I intend to just being a Midzy forever and just enjoying stuff. So yeah, without any further ado, let's just jump into this Midzy lyric video by ITZY. Let's go. I also noticed that there were two versions of this song. There's also an English version, which is awesome. But I'm just gonna listen to the original one, the Korean one. And I'm super, super excited. I guess, I think there are English subs as well. Are there? Yep, we do have English subs. So I'ma try and read the subs. I don't know. But yeah, super excited. Let's go. Okay. Sounds a lot like Disney soundtracks. The background instrumentals. Trust me with your heart. Definitely, of course. Yep, Yuna. I think that was Yuna. A softer, more vocal song. We rarely see this side of ITZY. Even their B-sides are super, super powerful and super, you know, like performance intended B-sides. We rarely see a calmer ITZY. I love it. Woo! Okay. Ooh, vocals. Ooh. Oh, I love this. The vocals are really good. Just leave aside. Leaving aside the message of the song, the vocals and the instrumentals are super nice. Thank you for trusting me. So I'm assuming the girl in the blue hair, greenish blue hair, is like all of ITZY together, not some single one of them. I love this. It has a super, super slow yet bouncy beat. A really, really unique and significant component is this super, super bouncy feeling created by the beat along with the melody of the song. Ooh. Oh, the synth. Ooh. And the vocals are complimenting it so, so well. Wow. Ooh. I'm sorry, I'm not. This is not a super powerful song to react to super vocals. I'm just reading the lyrics and enjoying the video. It's super. I'm super happy. Ooh. Oh my gosh. I'm genuinely so happy listening to this. Wow. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm tearing up. Holy shit. Thank you for trusting in me. That line itself. Ooh, my heart. No. And all of their music. All of their music videos are there. Oh man. Oh wow. Really, really. Really beautiful. Wow. Man. Yeah, I loved this. This was one of the most happiest moments probably I've felt ever listening to a song. It's not a super itzy song. No, you know, it's not what they usually do. I don't think so they've ever attempted. I'm not sure about the earlier albums. I just listened to their Not Shy album. That's the only B-sides which I've listened to from ITZY. And all of the B-sides on Not Shy are very, very powerful. Very, very sort of, you know, as I say, performance intended, because they are beat heavy, they are, you know, instrumental heavy, they are super dance focused. And this song was not, most definitely not. It was super, super vocal focused, really, really sort of slower, calmer, really, really precious, and a really, really sort of really eye-opening song for from ITZY, because I mean, behind the charismatic image, just think about this, they're still like 22 or underage girls, not underage like that, under the age of 22 or something like that, and they're still pretty young, they're still pretty, you know, innocent, they're still pretty really, really pure and really, really just sort of new towards the entire scenario. They have been like maybe 2 years since their debut, and they blew up, believe me, they blew up like crazy because of the JYP hype and because of their own talents as well. I'm not like giving the entire thing to JYP. Their dances, their choreographies, their performances, their vocals and raps and everything was a huge reason why they blew up so much in the world, throughout the world. But still, they are just young girls at heart, and that's why this song feels so, so beautiful, because it sort of shows their true inner feelings to the fans, and that is adorable, and that is really, really, I'm super, super thankful that they did stuff like this. I hope they continue to do stuff like this, and I really, really enjoyed this. Wow, really, really awesome. If you guys enjoyed this along with me, please leave a like, please subscribe to my channel. I'm even more of a Midzy now than ever before, and I love them. I think they are making a comeback soon. I think JYP already announced, did they post a teaser? I'm not sure. I'll just check in a second. Probably they did, right? On their Twitter, ITZY. ITZY official. Did they? Oh yeah, they did. Pre-order, right? What is this? Guess who? Pre-order US. Guess who? Yeah, I did see this teaser photo. Man, that's, when is that? 30th April? Damn. Still a long time, not that close. But yeah, I'm super, super excited for the future stuff. I'm forever gonna be supporting them. And yeah, thank you so much for watching this along with me. I'll see you in another video. Peace.